Wake County 4th and 5th graders who are already engaging in in-person learning will begin attending classes every day starting tomorrow. The superintendent credits declining coronavirus cases and guidance from the governor's office as well as teacher vaccinations for helping the district make the move. Students enrolled in Virtual Academy will continue with virtual learning.